Happy Friday, boys. Let's take a look at AJD Carpentry.